mouth. Pluto to the rescue. Welcome to our clubhouse. We sure are gonna have fun today. So let's... Uh-oh. Hey, that's the emergency phone. Sounds like somebody's in trouble. It's Goofy and Donald. Hi, guys.
Hiya, Mickey. Guess what?
What?
Chicken butt!
Goofy?
Donald and I just built a great big snowy man up on Mistletoe Mountain. Big, isn't he?
Wow, he sure is.
But Mr. Snowman's so big, there's no way around him. Now we're stuck on Mistletoe Mountain. And it's snowing. Can you help get us down from here?
Don't worry, guys. We'll figure out a way to come and rescue you.
Thanks, Mickey. Oh, and maybe you could bring us some hot chocolate, please?
Oh, gosh. This is gonna be a big rescue mission. Looks like a job for Pluto the Rescue Dog. Let's call him. Everybody say, Pluto to the rescue! Pluto to the rescue! Oh boy, it's Pluto the rescue dog. Pluto, we need your help to rescue Goofy and Donald. Are you up to it, pal? Great! Will you help Pluto rescue Goofy and Donald off of Mistletoe Mountain? Oh boy, it's Pluto to the rescue! Pluto, go, go, go! Up the mountain, through the snow! There's so much to do, it's Pluto to the rescue! Go, Pluto, go, go, go! We gotta get our Mouseketools! Come on, to the Mouseketeer! Mouseker hey, Mouseker high, Mouseker ho! Mouseker ready, Mouseker set, here we go! You're a thinking and a solving, working through her. Mouseker me, Mouseker you, Mouseker do her. Mouseker me, Mouseker you, Mouseker do her. Oh, Toodles, it's time to get to it. Show us the Mouseker tools to help us do it. Miska, Mouska, Mouseker do her. Mouseker tools, Mouseker tools. Jingle bells, jingly. A winter scarf. Mouseka mugs for a warm drink on the go. And the mystery Mouseka tool. That's a surprise tool that can help us later. Toodles has the tools, the Mouseka tools. So when we need them, Toodles will bring them. He's here for Meadles. Welcome to our clubhouse. Huh? Oh, thanks, Pluto. Woo, woo. Oh, boy. It's a note from Professor Von Drake. It says, pull the lever to the anywhere area. Gosh, I wonder what the professor's up to today. Let's see. There's Professor Von Drake. Everybody say, hi, Professor!
Whoa! Well, hello there, Mickey. And hello to you too out there in the audience. Oh-ho! Now, would you look at this here? I have just finished my latest invention. Introducing the Von Drake TikTok Time Machine.
A time machine?
How is your work, Professor?
Well, this time machine will take you back to any time in history you want to go. And by that, I mean the past.
I've always wanted to go back in time to be a shiny knight.
Aw, Goofy, you mean a knight in shining armor.
Yep, that's right. Back to the time of castles and dragons.
Beautiful. And so now we got a volunteer to travel back to another time. Just step right up there. Step right up.
Okie dokie. This is gonna be fun.
Now here's a little song I made up just for the occasion. And I'm gonna sing you all about it. You go in one way on the left. You come out different on the right. You go in on the left. And come out on the right. Whoa! Boy, Sir Goofy the Knight in shining armor gonna come out faster than a hot strudy.
I'm going on a trip back in time.
See you later, Goofy.
That tickles.
Here comes Goofy.
Oh, my. That is not a Goofy Knight in shining armor.
Whoa! What did Goofy turn into? A baby! Right!
Oh, no! This is one bad pickle we got happening over here. Somehow, my tick-tock machine took Goofy back to the time when he was a baby. And that is not the time when the knights was in the shining armor.
Papa!
Doggy!
What a cutie!
Professor? We've got to change Goofy Baby back into Goofy.
Right you are there, Mickey.
Say, will you help us babysit Goofy Baby while the professor fixes the time machine? You will? Thanks!
Now don't worry there, kiddies. The professor gonna fix that time machine faster than you can say Ludwig von Drenk!
We're gonna need some Mouseketools to help us babysit Goofy Baby. Come on, to the Mouseketeer! Mouseker hey, Mouseker high, Mouseker ho! Mouseker ready, Mouseker set, here we go! You're a thinking and a solving working through-er. Mouseker me, Mouseker you, Mouseketeer! Mouseker me, Mouseker you, Mouseketeer! Oh, Toodles, it's time to get to it!
Show us the
Mouseketools
to help us do it!
Miska! Mooshka! Mouseketeer! Mouseketools! Mouseketools! Mouseketools!
Here I am, Mouseketools!
A bouncy ball! Ooh, bouncy! Tape! Ooh, sticky! A ladder! Good for climbing! And... the Mystery Mouseketool. That's a surprise tool that can help us later. Toodles has the tools, the Mouseketools. So when we need them, Toodles will bring them. He's here for Meedles and Yoodles. And all we have to say is old Toodles. All we have to say is old Toodles. All right. We've got our Mouseketools. Now we can babysit Goofy Baby. I think we need to change Goofy Baby's diaper. Handy helpers. Whoops! Dighty down! Why do you think Goofy Baby's diaper keeps falling down? Yep, it's too big. We better check our Mouseketools to see if there's something to hold the diaper up. Everybody say, oh, Toodles!
Oh, Toodles!
We've got a bouncy ball, tape, a ladder, and the mystery Mouseketool. Which Mouseketool can we use to hold up Goofy Baby's diaper? The tape. Right! We got ears. Say cheers! All right. Now, let's tape up Goofy Baby's diaper. Let's try using two pieces of tape on each side.
Okay.
One, two pieces here, plus one, two pieces there. So, how many pieces of tape does that make altogether? Two pieces plus two more makes four. Four pieces of tape. Right! Are four pieces of tape enough to hold up the diaper? Oh, you betcha! Say, while the professor fixes the time machine, let's take Goofy Baby out for a walk. Well, I'd better get my old stroller out of the garage. Come on, Pluto. Donald, where's Goofy Baby?
Well, he was here a minute ago.
A minute ago? What happened? Do you see Goofy Baby? Yup, there he is, up in the fanfara. I wonder how we're gonna get all the way up there without the cup car.
A Mouseketool?
Good thinking, Donald. Everybody say, oh, Toodles!
Oh, Toodles!
Let's see. Which Mouseketool can we use to reach Goofy Baby? Oh, the ladder! Right! We got ears. Say cheers! Okay, Donald. But first, we need to crank the ladder so it can reach the fanfara. This ladder goes up by fives. To make it rise up, we gotta turn the crank all the way around to number 50. Count by fives and turn the crank with me. 5, 10, 15, 20, 25, 30, 35, 40, 45, 50! Phew, good counting.
You're safe, little fella.
Great! Now we can take Goofy Baby for a walk. Come on, babysitters! Look, who's that? Minnie and Daisy, right!
Hi there, boys! Oh, how sweet! A baby! Oh, and he looks just like Goofy!
Well, actually, Goofy wanted to be a knight in shining armor, but when he went through the professor's time machine, he turned back into a baby.
Oh, he did?
And we turned into Goofy babysitters.
I'm babysitting.
Oh, Donald, that's a big job.
It's easy.
Oh, look, Mickey, Goofy baby's gone.
What's that? You see Goofy Baby? Where?
Get out!
Yeah, there he is! We better go get him! Gotcha! Thanks for helping me get Goofy Baby. Uh-oh, sounds like Goofy Baby is hungry. What should we do?
Oh, that's right. We better feed him.
But we don't have any food.
Oh, I know what to do. Let's check our Mouseketools.
Great idea, Daisy. Everybody say, oh, toodles!
Oh, toodles!
We need something to feed Goofy Baby. Can we feed him a bouncy ball? Nah, that means it's time for the Mystery Mouseketool. Everybody say, Mystery Mouseketool!
Mystery Mouseketool!
What's today's Mystery Mouseketool? Baby bottles! And how many are there? Three! Right! Will the baby bottles help us feed Goofy Baby? They sure will! We got ears, say cheers! Goofy Baby is really hungry, so let's give him the bottle filled with the most milk. Which baby bottle is filled with the most milk? That one. Right! It's almost full.
Ow, fill up!
Ah, Donald, no use crying over spilt milk, because we've got more. As you can see, these two baby bottles are each only half full of milk.
Neither one will be enough.
That's right, but watch. If Daisy pours the milk from her half-full bottle into Minnie's half-full bottle, the bottle fills up to the top, because two halves make a whole.
Ta-da! Now we have a full bottle of milk to feed Goofy Baby. Here you go, sweetie. Oh dear, please don't cry, Goofy Baby.
Who's making all the racket?
Oh, what should we do?
All right, what's all the ruckus? Well, it's a pretty little baby. Oh, look at the little guy. Hello there. Who's a cute little bitty buddy?
Goofy Baby won't stop crying, and we've tried everything. Gee, we already changed his diaper and took him for a walk.
And we just fed him. What else can we do?
Just fed him, eh? Did you burp him?
No.
Well, that's probably why the little guy's crying. After you feed a baby, you gotta burp him. Oh, look at him come here, little bitty. You know, to get me to burp, my mama always patted me on the back like this. Top, top, bottom, bottom, middle, middle, middle. Top, top, bottom, bottom, middle, middle, middle.
Let's all pat Goofy Baby.
Top, top, bottom, bottom, middle, middle, middle. Top, top, bottom, bottom, middle, middle, middle.
Gosh.
Gee, thanks for your help, Pete. And thank you, too.
Oh, sure thing, pal. But just remember to keep it down. I get cranky without my naps.
Come on, babysitters. Let's go see if the professor has fixed the time machine. Then we can change Goofy Baby back into Goofy. Professor, have you fixed the time machine?
Almost got it, Mickey. Only one piece missing, just. What we're needing now to finish is a sphere. That's something round like an orange, not flat like a blueberry pancake. And it goes right in there.
Gee, Mickey, where are we gonna get a sphere? Mousky Doodle!
Ha ha! Goofy Baby's trying to say Mouskatool. He's so smart. Hey, I think we have one Mouskatool left. Do you remember what the last Mouskatool is? A ball? Well, let's see. Everybody say, oh, toodles!
Oh, toodles!
Look! Our last Mouskatool is a bouncy ball. Is a bouncy ball a sphere? It sure is. A ball is perfectly round. Hey, we've used all our Mouskatools. Say super cheers!
We can use the bouncy ball to fix this time machine. Whoa, boy! The Van Dyke TikTok time machine is working! Now we can change Goofy Baby back into Big Goofy. You go in one way on the left, you come out different on the right. In on the left, and come out on the right.
Boy, boy.
Gosh, I hope this works, Professor.
Everybody!
Who is that? It's Goofy! Right!
And he's all grown up again!
Oh, wasn't that something? My TikTok time machine worked! The professor is still a genius. So now, Goofy, we can take you back in time to be a knight in the shining armor. Ready?
No, thanks, Professor. I enjoy being good old Goofy me. Gosh, but maybe you could find me some pants. Oh!
Good work, babysitters.
And thanks to you very much for helping the professor fix the time machine.
I am changing me back into me.
Come on, everybody. Up on your feet. That's it. Let's do the hot dog dance.
Hot dog!
It's a very special day because... Oh, gosh, you're right, Pluto. Let's have Minnie tell us.
Oh, why, thank you, Mickey. Well, today is the grand opening of our new Mickey Park picnic grounds, and we're going to celebrate with a picnic. Oh, everyone's coming.
Oh, everyone? Wow, how many friends is that?
Well, let's see. I just finished the guest list.
Come on, everybody. Count with us. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten, 11, 12. 12 friends in all. Oh, that's a lot. Great counting, everybody.
This is going to be the most wonderful picnic ever. Oh, my. That must be one of our guests. Whoever it is early, and we're not ready.
Well, hiya, Mickey the Mouse. Minnie?
Hiya, Pete.
Oh, hello, Pete.
I can't wait for the big picnic lunch today. Okay, that's my tummy talking. I don't think he could wait either. He's saying, feed me, feed me. So when do we eat?
Well, Pete, the picnic doesn't start till later.
And we still have a lot to do.
Well, is there anything I could do to help get ready? You know, speed things up a bit.
Thank you, Pete. Well, here's something you can do. Look in the closet and see if you can find a picnic blanket big enough for 12 friends.
Big enough for 12 friends, eh? Oh, that ought to be easy. 1, 2, 3, 4, don't help, 5, 6. I need more fingers.
We better hurry, Mickey. Oh, I hope I can get everything ready for the picnic in time.
Well, I have an idea. Will you help Minnie get her picnic ready in time? That's swell! Come on, let's go to the Mouskadoor and get our Mouskatools. Mousker hey, Mousker high, Mousker ho! Mousker ready, Mousker set, here we go! You're a thinking and a solving, working through her. Mousker me, Mousker you, Mouskadoor. Mousker me, Mousker you, Mouskadoor. Oh, Toodles, it's time to get to it.
Show us the Mouskadoor tools to help us do it.
Miska, Mooska, Mouskadoor. Mouskadoors, Mouskadoors, Mouskadoors.
Here are your Mouskadoors.
A trampoline. Boing, boing, boing. A wagon. Ooh. A beach towel. Surf's up. And the mystery Mouskatool. That's a surprise tool that can help us later. Toodles has the tools, the Mouskatools. So when we need them, Toodles will bring them. He's here for Meedles and Yoodles. And all we have to say is old Toodles. All we have to say is old Toodles. We got our Mouskatools. Now we're all set to help Minnie get the picnic ready. Hiya, Donald.
Hello, Daisy. You're both a little early for the picnic, and there's still so much to do.
That's why we're here, Minnie. Donald and I wanted to help you get ready.
Oh, that's wonderful. Thank you. I could really use help counting the plates.
Well, let's start counting.
Okay, Donald, here are all my plates. We need 12 plates for 12 friends.
Do you want to count the plates with us? Great, thanks.
One, two, three, four, five. Finished.
Donald, are you sure? Are 5 plates enough for 12 friends? No, you're right.
Okay, maybe five's not enough.
So far, we have 5 plates. So let's add another 5 plates and see if that's enough.
5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. That's enough.
Not so fast, Donald. Are 10 plates enough for 12 friends? No, I didn't think so. We only have 10, and 10 is less than 12, so we still need more. Let's add 3 more plates and see what happens.
10, 11, 12.
But Donald, we need 12 plates for 12 friends. Are 13 not enough, just right, or too many? Right, 13 is more than 12, so 13 plates are too many. If we only need 12 plates, what should we do? Should we add more or take some away? Let's take 1 away and see if that helps.
12. Just right. Here you go, Maggie.
12 plates for our 12 friends.
Thank you, Daisy. Thanks, Donald. And thank you, too.
And here are the hot dogs and buns for the picnic. Ready to go.
And I found a picnic blanket. So, let's get a move on, neighbors. I'm starving.
Don't worry, Pete. All we gotta do is load the Toon car for the trip to Mickey Park.
Wow! There's so much to carry.
Maybe a Mouse-ca-tool can help us. Everybody say, oh, Toodles!
Oh, Toodles!
A trampoline, a wagon, a beach towel, and the mystery Mouse-ca-tool. Which Mouse-ca-tool can help us carry all the picnic supplies out to the Toon car? The wagon! You betcha! We got ears. Say cheers! Come on, everybody, to the Toon car!
Next stop, the new Mickey Park Picnic Grounds. Sing with us, everyone.
Heck yeah! We're having a picnic. It's sure to be lots of fun. Can't wait to be with all our friends. Ready, hot dogs on a bun.
Everybody, I've got everything under control.
Are we there yet?
Well, look who's here. It's Goofy and Clarabelle Cow.
Hi, everybody!
Why, Goofy? I haven't seen you ride that bike for a long time.
That's because for a long time, I didn't have a bell on it.
But he does now. A Clarabelle.
Well, look who else is here. It's Bella, Clarabelle's puppy.
Stay out of trouble, you two!
And don't forget to meet us at the new picnic grounds.
Professor Von Drake. Hi, Professor.
Hi, would be correct, Mickey. I am flying high thanks to this new Von Drake helium-filled blimpity blazer patent pending. Wow! Those winds is really blowing up here, I gotta tell you. Follow the professor to the new Mickey Park picnic grounds.
Lay out the picnic blanket.
I got it! I got it! Oopsie!
What's the big idea, bringing in Australian Prime Minister and Drake Man?
Oh, no!
Oh, I'm sorry, Minnie. I didn't mean to mess up the blanket.
It's okay, Pete. That's not what I'm worried about. I wonder if this blanket is big enough for all 12 of us to sit on.
Looks big enough to me.
Well, Pete, there's a way we can figure out if it's big enough. You see, the blanket is made up of 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 squares. And it looks like one square is big enough for one friend. If one friend can sit on one square, are 8 squares enough for 12 friends? Nope, we need 12 squares.
Then we're gonna need another blanket for that.
Oh, but we don't have another blanket.
Why don't we see if there's a Mouseketool we could use as a blanket?
You got it, Daisy. Everybody say, oh, toodles!
Oh, toodles!
Has 1, 2, 3, 4 colored squares. Squares just like the picnic blanket.
Could some of our friends sit on the beach towel for the picnic? Why, sure. We got ears. Say cheers.
Let's see if we have enough room for all of our friends now. We already have 8 squares on the picnic blanket. Enough for 8 friends. And if we add the 4 squares on this towel, how many squares are there altogether?
I'm not afraid to die.
11, 12. Ooh!
So 8 squares plus 4 more squares is 12 squares. Will that be enough room for all 12 friends? Yep, that's just right.
Now we can have our picnic. Come on, everyone, let's set it up.
Okay, we got us the picnic blanket and the extra towel, and we got ourselves the plates. So, let's bring on the eats. Yum!
Oh, boy!
Oh, dear. Our blanket and towel are gone. Now there's nothing for us to sit on.
Hold on, Minnie. We need something that'll help us reach the blanket and the towel.
Mickey, how about we check our mouse-ca-doodles? Mice-ca-boodles, mouse-ca-tools.
Good idea, Goof. Everybody say,
O-Tools!
Can we use the trampoline to reach the blanket and the towel? You betcha! We can bounce on the trampoline and reach them both. We got ears. Say cheers! Bounce with me. Everybody up. Up on your feet and bounce. Bounce! Bounce!
Why does this always happen to me?
Great bouncing, everyone.
Oh, boy. That was springy dingy is what that is.
Now we can get this picnic started. In the brand new Mickey Park picnic grounds.
Finally.
It's about time.
Hey, anyone want some punch?
To drink,
I do.
Yes,
I do.
Me too.
Then grab yourself a cup. The punch is coming right up. Punchy punch is perfect for lunch.
Whoa, look out!
Is ruined.
Gorsh. Sorry, everybody.
Oh, it's not that bad, Goof. It's just punch. But we do need something to clean it up with.
Petey's right. Maybe a mouse-ca-tool could help us out.
That's a great idea, Clarabelle.
You really think so? Oh, I always wanted to say that.
Everybody say, oh, toodles!
Oh, toodles!
Only the mystery mouse-ca-tool is left.
Well, I sure hope it's something that'll help clean up the mess I made.
Everybody say...
Mystery mouse-ca-tool!
Today's mystery mouse-ca-tool is... a giant sponge. Gee, can a giant sponge soak up a giant punch spill? Let's give it a try. We picked all our mouse-ca-tools. Say, super cheers!
Okay, Goofy, now work with me here. Push the sponge and soak up the spill.
Come on, everyone. Push the sponge with us. Here we go! The giant sponge spongied up all the punch.
Ooh, good sponging, everyone.
Hooray! Our picnic is saved!
Whoa, 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 whoa!
Oh, my goodness!
These picnic grounds seem to be in the windiest spot in Mickey Park.
This picnic's a disaster.
Oh, I'm afraid
Wait a minute, everybody. It's not as bad as you think. Nope. This is Mickey Park, and that means anything can happen here. Oh, come on, everybody. Follow me. And now, pull!
Amazing is what it is.
Okay, so now can we get this picnic started already? I'm hungrier than ever.
Not to worry, Pete.
Those handy helpers sure do know how to move.
What's next?